She carries the weight of our shell-shocked world on her back. Can she walk on water? I am afraid for her. Our humanity is a more than a little bit twisted. Will it matter at all that she even existed?